Yeah, I wrote in my dreams after my dad had died.
Since you've gone, nothing seems to fit no more. Nothing sides it was
being. It was kind of bothering me quite a lot of the time, and as soon as I'd been talking about it with Dan Morrison, great guy I write with, he was like, yeah, we should write a song, you know, about what you were saying in my dreams. And as soon as he said in my dreams, it all just kind of wrote itself pretty much in my head. Yeah, I kind of knew exactly what I wanted to say, and the tone of it was already kind of in my head. I kind of wanted to write a song that would keep him in memory.
Over the fields that we used to know, places we used to